Hey, so in my last video I showed you the dice tower I built, and I'm kind of sad that I didn't make a video how I built this. So I thought for my next creative thingy project, I'll make a video. And you're watching that video, so whoa, Inception. Yeah, my friends and I, we've all gotten really into pen and paper games recently. So we started out playing Shadowrun. If you've been following my vlogs, you've seen us play Shadowrun. Shadowrun is fun, but we thought maybe we'd try Dungeons & Dragons, and Dungeons & Dragons, as it turns out, is way more fun than Shadowrun, at least in my opinion. So I got myself a player's handbook, and it arrived yesterday. Here it is. Dungeons & Dragons, I think, 5th edition. It is right now. Yes! Player's handbook, and I was like so excited because I love this book, the artwork. And stuff in here is great, and of course the instructions to play the game are also pretty nice. I love the feel. It has like the feel of an old magic book on the inside. Because I think the outside, the artwork, it's pretty cool. It's pretty nice. Nice artwork. I don't know if I could do something like that. But it still feels like a gaming manual and not like an adventurous handbook, and that's kind of the feel I wanted to give. So I thought today I'd try to customize this a bit and show you how I do that. Hopefully you like it. Hopefully it comes out great. I have no idea what I'm doing. Never ever.